Hey guys, but today is Sunday and it's so beautiful outside. Take a look. That is the sun, my dudes. That is the sunshine. So anyways, what I'm gonna be up to is I'm gonna head down to the Eaton Center, take a quick walk through the mall, and then make my way down Queen Street, maybe find a cute park, maybe a little coffee shop to set up and probably edit the vlog. I also have a book that I wanna get reading, so that's what I'm up to. Hope you guys have an awesome weekend. I also really wanna show you guys kind of the area that I'm staying in right now. It's actually where I'm working. You can see my building from here. So it worked out really well that I was able to stay here, but I just love this area and there are just so many cute shops and little boutiques. And actually it reminds me, I really wanna go into this one clothing store that just looked super cute. So today's the day. Yeah, let's see where today takes us. All right, let's go. Body, I would like to get to know you, baby. Like to get under your sexy body. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Under your sexy body. So this big building right here used to be an old train station and now it's converted into an LCBO, and I honestly don't think I've seen a more beautiful liquor store. Here's a story I was telling you guys about. Well, it's official. I totally love that store, but it's way too expensive for me. I literally saw a t-shirt, guys, just a t-shirt, for $150, but I guess that's life, so whatever. Okay, so we're taking a subway ride to Yonge and Dundas, but check out how nice the subway station is. You can see some greenery. Honestly, that's so rare for Toronto, so it's just nice. Sunday, which means this place is packed. Super fun. I'm excited to walk this way down Queen Street and find myself some lunch. So that's what's next. Say my name loud, love the way it sounds in your mouth. Draw the shade, shadows play, sunset blue at the end of my day. Gonna be real, I've been trying to figure out what this place is for a few months, so I'm gonna go try and figure it out today. Let's see. I'm not afraid to die. So I've kind of had enough of downtown for one day. It was super fun walking through Queen Street area, but I'm kind of tired, so I headed back up to where I'm staying, and I'm just gonna grab a coffee, hang out, and read my book. Hope you guys have an awesome Sunday. Thank you so much for watching, and talk to you soon. Bye.